Begin with a circle. Mine will have 32 vertices and a radius of 1. Tab into edit mode and go to the top view. Set the pivot point to active element. Select a vertex along the top of the circle that is more than half of the circle's radius away from the y-axis. Holding Ctrl, select the opposite vertex across the x-axis. Press S to scale, X to constrain to the x-axis, and scale by -1. Repeat these steps on the opposite side of the circle. We have created the cross-section of our drill bit. Now, add a screw modifier to our mesh. At first, the result will be underwhelming. Set the screw to an amount of your choice. I find that 8 times the radius, or 4 times the diameter, produces a good result. Increasing the number of steps will dramatically improve the shading on our drill. I'm going to use 32. Finally, bump up the iterations to 2. Tab into object mode and apply the modifier. The normals are currently facing the wrong way, so when we tab back into edit mode, select all and press Ctrl-N to correct the normals. Go to side view and use box select to select the bottom row of vertices. Scale them to 0. Since no active element is selected, they will be scaled to the center. Select the next row of vertices and scale them to 0.5. Now, select the top row of vertices and extrude them up along the z-axis by 2 units. We're going to repeat the first steps of this video in order to restore the cross-section to a circle. In side view, press Ctrl-R with the cursor hovering over the newly extruded section to add a loop cut. Scroll up with the mouse wheel to add 7 loops, and left-click. This creates 8 face loops over the 2 units, which is consistent with the rest of the screw. Use box select to select the top 8 vertex loops, and rotate them about the z-axis by 11.25 degrees. Deselect the bottom loop and rotate again, repeating this process until no more loops remain. This is again to keep consistent with the rest of the screw. Select the top vertex loop and extrude along the z-axis. We can add a subdivision surface to the mesh by pressing Ctrl-2 with the drill bit selected in object mode. In edit mode, add edge loops to define sharp edges at the conical point of the drill bit. This concludes the drill bit tutorial. Thanks for watching.